this is one of the most controversial incidents of recent seasons. You must remember this. Thing is, it's a perfectly good goal. And as you watch the playback, you can see Andy Dibble in the City goal does seem to drift off for a second. Here he goes. Is the back door shut? Oh, who's that? Perfectly good goal. Glad to see it.